I can never be the one for you. Hey, 'cause I feel better in my own world. Trying to be perfect tends to wear me out. And I've been wondering when this road ends. Tired of being hopeless, paralyzed with doubt.
It's like I've been walking on a tightrope, trying to change my mind, but I'm too far to quit. And you can keep your shiny light, 'cause I'm in love with diamonds. We're flawless as it is.
Flawless as it is.
Break you down, fell off a couple times, but I'm better now. I found my smile, but it took a little darkness and silence in the middle of the night. I learned to take my time with healing up my mind and knowing it's alright. Oh, 'cause I feel better in my own world. Trying to be perfect tends to wear me out. And I've been wondering when this road.
There is the WNBA in NBA 2K now. That's really cool because it's the first year that we were doing it. How do you think this helps the league?
Oh man, it helps us out so much. I mean, I'm not a gamer, so I'm not really into it, but you know, I'm always with somebody on my Instagram or someone on Twitter or someone that just comes up to me in like Target and they're like, yo, like you're dope on the game, like this, that, third. And I'm like, wow, like that's pretty cool. It's pretty
2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Hello, individuals. It is the NBA on 2K Sports. Tonight, we have the Houston Rockets going up against the Denver Nuggets at Pepsi Center. For the Nuggets, this is going to be a great test of their ability to match up against any style of opponent. The front office had that in mind when this roster was constructed. We'll see how it actually plays out tonight. And here we are. Shaq, people often say the playoffs are when the real season starts.
You know what I like about this broadcast right here? Yeah. First of all, you have to say, they don't give out jewelry for the regular season. Mm. But out of real life, out of video game life, nobody has more than we do in it. Yeah. Up here, we got 6 rings, baby.
Wow.
Tell me who got more.
None.
Nobody, baby.
None. The regular season matters for seeding, obviously. But the postseason is a different animal. That's where legends are born, baby. Put the jewelry out.
How many rings we got up here, Ernie?
6.
6 of them, Shaq. Yeah.
Nice.
Let's go to Kevin Harlan.
You're a champion, Ernie.
Nestled among the peaks of the Rocky Mountains, we're in the beautiful city of Denver, Colorado. The playoff battle in the West starts off with a bang right here, Game 1. And on tap tonight, it's the Houston Rockets going up against the Denver Nuggets here at Pepsi Center. This is Kevin Harlan courtside with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg, and our reporter tonight on the sideline, David Aldridge. Hey, Dave.
Well, Coach Mike Malone had this to say about his understated superstar, Nikola Jokic. Malone said he's truly beloved by all his teammates. No ego, a little bit goofy, doesn't take himself too seriously. And with his success, he's still the same kid. That's why everybody cares about him and respects him. Kevin?
The Nuggets, lucky to have him. Thanks, David. Here's the starting group for Houston. Westbrook and Harden, the dynamite pair. They're the backcourt. E.J. Tucker is out there with Robert Covington, and it's Gordon in at the three spot. And for Denver, the backcourt is Murray and Harris. Millsap and Jokic, the big men, and it's Porter in at the three spot. Tip-off goes to Denver. And here is Murray. Passes to Jokic. Harris looking it over. Lets the three fly. Rebounded by Tucker. And here's Westbrook. He'll bring it up for the Houston Rockets. And some nice passing there by Houston. And the pass to Gordon. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time.
Hey, we know Harden can score, but he also has great vision.
Murray against Westbrook. A floater and the call on the shot that sends him to the line. They get Russell Westbrook. Denver shooting their first free throws of this one. Murray. Two shots. And the first one at the line is good.
And Murray has a full package. I mean, he's a deadly shooter and a surprisingly good penetrator, too. A terrific guard.
That's also good. So he hits both free throws.
He's as solid as it gets from the line. I mean, give him the opportunity, he's cashing in on those.
Murray against Westbrook. Basket good.
And it's the fearlessness of Westbrook. It's really refreshing to watch. When he's deep inside, he just goes right at you.
Now here's Murray. It's Porter outside. Bangs home the trifecta.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
So here's Westbrook. Yep, that one goes in there. Westbrook's got his second bucket.
Boy, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
And you know what? They're going to keep using him. I mean, he'll be the centerpiece of their offense today. You can bank on that.
Now here's Murray. Now, here's Jokic. That three off the mark.
Boy, not the kind of start they wanted. Only 1 for 4 so far.
Gordon kicks to Harden. And that one's off. He misses his first shot of the game. Nuggets have gone just 1 of 4 to get this game started. Now Murray. Millsap in the corner. Jokic passes to Porter. 5 to shoot. Denver needs to get off a shot. Murray for 3. The rebound by Harden.
You know, currently they're just 1 of 5 from the field. That's not going to get it done.
Outside Westbrook. Trying his luck from deep. That shot off. And the Nuggets going the other way. Here's Porter. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. Porter's got 5 points so far.
You know, an area worthy of further development for Murray is keeping his teammates involved.
Here's Westbrook, and it's sent back by Jokic. right side, Porter. And finished off by Porter.
You know, didn't need two hands for that slam. One will do just fine.
You're right. He can save the other hand for the next shot.
Yeah, I like the variety, though. Nice to switch it up.
Now, here's Westbrook. He dishes it to Covington. Good work defensively by Millsap.
I think he'll think twice about attempting that shot next time. The defense was right on top of him there.
Just under 3.5 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Porter dishes to Harris. Plays it up and banks it in.
Boy, with that athletic, muscular frame, Gary Harris able to battle through contact there.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
And now the first timeout called here for the Rockets.
Yeah, things not going their way, and he wants to just try to talk this one over.
And you know what, guys? If for nothing else, just to slow things down a little bit, change it up somewhat.
Inside the three-point line. That's in, and he found his range with that one. Now 1 for 2.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
Yeah, that's not the defense you need. You got to be tougher defensively.
Murray, the pass to Harris. Russell Westbrook with the rebound. And here's Westbrook. He'll bring it up for the Houston Rockets. Trailing by 2.
Wide, wide open, and still, surprisingly, he wasn't able to cash in.
On the wing, Porter. He's covered by Westbrook. Porter passes to Jokic. Murray for 3. Drains it from beyond the arc. Murray's got 5.
Love whenever Murray goes straight up with the jump shot off the pass. I mean, he's really good at reading the defense and really good at quick shooting.
Now, here's Westbrook. Tried to come right back with a 3 of his own, but it's no good. Harris inside, guarded by Harden. Pass to Jokic. Back to Harris. 4 on the clock. Over Gordon. Harris misses.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
And Gordon gets it to go in on the assist by Westbrook. And it's 6 points for Eric Gordon.
And really, the three-point shot is Gordon's specialty, Kevin. When he squares himself up, there's a real high chance he's dropping it in.
Jokic on top. He's covered by Westbrook. The shot's good from Nikola Jokic.
Tough shot that time by Jokic, finishing through contact. Great display of power and strength by Nikola Jokic.
4-3, Westbrook. Porter pulls it in.
Boy, just not scoring with the efficiency he'd like to. Tough quarter for him.
Murray, the pass to Millsap. Shoots over Covington. Tries again. And Jokic lays it up and in.
And right from the start, Kevin, they've been pounding the glass. Most of those 50-50 balls also going their way.
Well, I don't think there's any question about it. They came focused and ready.
Oh, my goodness!
Oh, yeah!
What a play!
Man, I tell you what, one of the things I love about Westbrook is the ferocity with which he attacks the rack. When he's driving inside, he's trying to punish the defender and the basket.
Millsap against Covington. Millsap kicks to Murray. From deep. No good that time. And Houston the other way now. Here's Westbrook. Makes the shot. Basket number 4 this game. Brings him up to 4 for 9.
How about the purpose with which he's crashing the backboards right now? Some hard-earned second-chance points.
Wide open look here for Murray. And the 3 off target.
And the stroke definitely lacking confidence this quarter. Nothing on target.
4-3, Westbrook. Another miss by Westbrook. The Nuggets have gotten 7 of their first 16 field goal attempts to go down here in the first. And Jokic slams it in.
And not just a scorer, but a distributor as well. Porter's court awareness is really impressive.
Westbrook drives in. That's all good, and that's his 5th basket of the game. He's shooting 5 for 11 now.
And he's clearly led the way offensively. The question is, can they ride him and get back into it?
Pass to Harris. Porter with it. He's got 7. Jokic kicks to Porter. Again, the Nuggets score.
Offensively, it's been a perfect quarter for him. He hasn't missed a single shot.
Whistle blows. Bucket is good, and he'll have a chance at the line to make it a 3-point play.
There are very few any better than Harden at the and one. He's an expert. He looks for the contact, initiates it, gets it, and still finishes. You can't be too physical with him.
Catching up on the changes for Denver. Mason Plumlee's checked in for Jokic. Jeremy Grant comes in for Paul Millsap. Monte Morris is checked in for Gary Harris. And it's Will Barton in for Murray. Harden no good on the free throw.
Well, I tell you, it's a treat watching Harden play. I mean, he's so fluid in his shooting form, but he's also sensational driving inside and a capable passer as well. This guy's got it all.
And he can time his passes so perfectly. Wow, what an assist.
It's in. That's his 3rd field goal of the game. He's 3 for 5.
Yeah, that barrel-chestedness of Harden's. So much strength and body control. It's hard to stop him from scoring.
And Porter, here we go. The shot, no good. Great D that time from Green. Plumlee against Harden. That's tipped.
Can't take the reach and length of Barton lightly. Effective at using it to snuff out shot.
Count that one. 13 points for Michael Porter. And we'll get a look at how the hustle stat game has been going for the Nuggets.
Well, in the first half of play, they're closing out aggressively, blocking shots, a key indicator of their activity on the defensive side.
Something else they've done right so far from the get-go tonight is run. I mean, so much of their offense has come off the fast break.
For Houston, they have started out 0 of 1 from the line, missing their only other attempt earlier. Throw good, James Harden. Harden hits them both. Denver in the lead. And here's Barton. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
Barton is at his very best when he's attacking the basket. He's a most effective slasher.
Outside, Green. No good on the triple. The Nuggets leading by 4. From 13, Porter, no luck. Harden surveying the D. Good. Harden's got 10.
Not many guys have a handle like James Harden. Exceptional at slicing up the defense.
Morris against Harden. Grant outside. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. It's on Ben McLemore.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they saved the layup.
Old school D right there, just telling them no easy layups. It's as simple as that. And that's what you expect from them.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
The free throw drops for Grant.
And, you know, Grant, a second-round pick, has worked hard for his minutes in the NBA. He's an exceptional athlete who plays with a real edge, a bit of a chip on his shoulder.
Damari Carroll's checked in for the Rockets. And so he's able to get one of two. Rockets trail by three. And McLemore kicks to House. The good-looking shot from the wing.
I'll tell you what, I'm not sure these guys can keep this up.
High-octane action for sure. Crowd-pleasing already.
Here's Porter. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
A former five-star recruit, we know about the talent level with Porter, but he's also a mature, hard-working guy.
This is his first chance at the line tonight.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
He's off on the first. Good on the second free throw. Here's McLemore. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Passes it to House. Rivers against Barton. Now here's Rivers. Defense right on him. And it's Mason Plumlee with the foul. That'll be his second foul of the game. Here's Rivers. The pass to Kira. Shot clock at six. Here's Rivers. Over Morris. And so it looks like the Rockets will retain possession here. Here's McLemore. Always going up for the alley-oop here.
And bullseye with that assist. Nice delivery there in traffic.
46 seconds left to play in the first. Morris kicks to Porter. Morris dishes to Plumlee. Rockets with the rebound. To the paint. And Green with the basket on the assist by Rivers.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
And finished off by Porter.
And once Porter has some momentum behind him, boy, he just rides it to the basket. An exceptional dunker of the ball.
Up top Rivers. Harden defending. Rivers can't get it to go. From deep, and that one released in time, but no good. We'll return shortly. Russell Westbrook is surly disposition on the court, but he talks about the power of positivity with his teammates.
Throughout the years, I've been trying to find ways to be a better leader. Leadership was a huge thing, and I felt the way I reacted to certain plays and my facial expressions and my demeanor can change a lot for a teammate.
Well, you can't win it alone.
And for superstar players like Westbrook, individual greatness isn't enough. It's about elevating the team around them.
And we're ready to get back into the action here in game one. Let's see what this quarter has in store for us. And when you consider how Denver is doing, guys, what are your thoughts?
Just a terrific first quarter, sparked really by their unselfishness.
Yeah, and you know, so many of their hoops came off an assist, which is a good sign of ball movement and sharing that ball.
And a moment now to reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up for the second quarter of basketball. So on the floor for Denver, they've got Jamal Murray. Will Barton is out there with Von. Then there's Plumlee, and it's Morris in at the point guard position. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. It's on Ben McLemore.
Clearly a foul.
Yeah, he took a shot there. Earned those free throws.
The Nuggets shooting their seventh and eighth free throw attempts for the game right here.
Taking two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And that one misses. And he's good on the second. And so it's Rivers with it. He'll bring it up for the Houston Rockets. They trail by one. On the wing, Green. Knocks down the three ball. Green's got 5 points so far.
And Green's become a dependable three-point threat. If you don't get a hand in his face, he can certainly knock those down.
Morris finds Barton. Back to Morris. Here's Plumlee. No good there. The Rockets shooting 52% from the floor. Nice work so far from them. From deep, McLemore. And again, it's the Rockets from deep.
And they've got to talk to each other on D there. Miscommunication. And now he's able to make a pay.
Pass to Murray. Back to Morris. Takes the three. Good. And the assist goes to Murray. Murray's got three assists in the game.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Nothing like answering back. One team gets three, you fire three of your own. Boom.
How's the pass to Rivers? Shoots it. Plumlee with the rebound. Plumlee's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Martin left side. Six on the shot clock. Second chance shot, and the bucket is good from Plumlee down low. Plumlee's got the game tied up here for the Nuggets.
Yeah, coach's pet peeve there. No box out.
Those are free points you're giving away. You got to work harder on the glass.
And look at hanging in the air, double pump, and then throws it down.
And you see the D, they just stepped aside, let him pick what kind of move he wanted to make. Wow.
And what a beautiful move it was that he picked.
Murray for three. Carroll with the rebound.
Not sure why he keeps trying his luck from deep here. It's just not his night.
Rivers passes to Green. That shot, no good.
You know, I think the effort on defense there has everything to do with why he missed that shot. Well done.
Barton against Rivers. Morris outside. Murray outside. A miss that time would have put him up. Houston's gotten fewer than half of their three-pointers to go down tonight. They're 4 for 9. Now here's McLemore, covered by Morris. Rivers kicks to Green. And again, it's the Rockets from deep.
Not the biggest fan of that shot, but he had the space to get it off. So why not?
Now here's Murray. 5 points in the game. Inside. It's good. And the Rocket lead is cut down now to just 3 on the bucket from Plumlee.
Just a late reaction there from the defense, and he is always going to finish that one.
Pass to House. McLemore with the ball. Knocked loose. House kicks to Carroll. Now here's McLemore outside. Murray with the defensive effort. Denver's gone 1-3 from way outside since the start of the second quarter. Barton, no luck.
Rare you'll see him miss such an open look.
Rivers passes to McLemore. They kick it out to Green. Puts up a 3. A 3-pointer is right on target. Green's got the lead up to 6 now for the Rockets.
And he's now made 3 3-pointers here in the second, starting to get it going.
Barton the bounce pass. Here's Murray. It's rebounded by Houston. Now Rivers shoots over Barton. A nice shot by Rivers. And now an 8-point Rocket lead. For Denver, they've gone just 33% from the field in what's been a cold second quarter for them. Just 3 of 9. Plumlee with it. Out to the wing. Murray dishes to Morris. Rebound by House. Rockets on offense. They're on a 16-7 run. Floats one, and Green with the lay-in. Green's got 11 here in this quarter alone.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
Murray with it. Now Green defending. Here's the floater. That's good. The Houston lead is cut down now to just 8 points with the basket from Murray.
He's super hard to guard, is Jamal Murray, because he's got all the shots, including recognizing when to use the floater.
Now a timeout called by Houston. On the Nuggets with some changes. Jokic has checked in for Plumlee. Millsap comes in for Vonleh. And it's Gary Harris in for Morris. Denver on D. Harden finds Gordon. Here's Westbrook. A putback controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Great job of crashing the offensive glass. He stayed with it. That's hard-nosed, tough basketball.
Murray, the pass to Jokic. Harris inside the line. And it goes out of bounds. That one off Covington. Barton against Gordon. Barton passes to Jokic. Just 5 to shoot. Harris kicks to Barton from deep three-point range.
I tell you what, he has gone stone cold here to start this quarter.
Here's Westbrook. That's good. It's his seventh made basket in 14 tries.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
You know, he should be getting extra attention from the defense, not less.
Murray, the pass to Jokic. Kept alive. Goes up again. Here's Millsap. And the bucket is good. Three-point play chance here for him.
Boy, I like seeing Millsap use that wide frame of his to get to the rebound there. Good timing.
And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Rockets.
They've set the first half tone by getting out on the fast break and getting the defenders on their heels.
You know, they've also shown some real tenacity here early on tonight, and it's paid off with a lot of second chance points.
And that one falls for Paul Millsap.
You know, over time, Millsap has added different things to his game. And you know what I like about him most is he quietly goes about his business in a professional manner.
Harden gets the bucket.
They are just killing him on the interior.
Yeah, you can't say that with enough emphasis. I mean, the defenders are just not being aggressive enough down low. You got to play with some physicality in the paint.
Jokic kicks to Millsap. Harris outside. Drains the three-pointer. Harris has got his second bucket tonight.
I think his unselfish attitude is really a big part of what makes Millsap a leader on the court, and the ability to make some dynamic passes doesn't hurt either.
The Nuggets trail by eight. To the middle. And Jokic gets it to go. The assist from Harris. That's now 8 points for Jokic.
And if you're the guy who has to guard him, it is never going to be an easy night for you.
Here's Harden. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
Those defenders just look a little bit gassed. I mean, they're getting pushed around on that low block.
The Rockets shooting their fourth attempt at the free throw line right here. Michael Porter, he's checked in for Denver. Throw drops for Harden. And here is Murray. He has seven. Pass to Jokic. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. Murray's got five assists in the game.
Well, you got to do more than that to stop Jokic. I mean, this guy is a master at converting through tough defense.
That shot a little beyond his normal range. And that's 17 points for Russell Westbrook.
Shots are just flowing for him right now, having a really strong quarter.
Here's Jokic. It's rebounded by Houston.
You can't look at the result of that shot. They'll take that whenever they get it.
Well, you know, I hear you. That's a good look. But when you're that wide open, I think you got to knock it down.
Back to Murray. Terrific assist. A nice finish. Solid play all around.
And they're passing the ball very crisply here.
Westbrook double team. The pass to Gordon. And another three for Houston.
Quick release from Gordon. Like seeing him shoot it as soon as he gets.
The Nuggets trail by 13. Murray surveying the D. Here's the teardrop. He takes it up and lays it in. Murray's got 6 points in the quarter.
Boy, that was a sweet looking teardrop. There's very little defense for that.
Double team on Westbrook. Millsap with the steal. Harris against Harden.
2 minutes remaining.
Murray right side. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
And, you know, really when you look at it, Murray is quite crafty at getting contact on his drive. I like his fearlessness going to the hole.
He'll take his third and fourth free throw shots of the game right here.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First free throw is good. Denver making a switch here. Grant's checked in. And so Murray nails both of them. We've got 1:55 left in the second quarter. At the elbow, Harden. And Harden with the stuff.
I've got a word for Harden. It's indefatigable. Say that real fast, which basically means he's tireless. Even when he's carrying the whole offense, he's got great energy and stamina.
Here's Jokic. He's got 10. No good. Harden with the defensive effort. Here's Westbrook, and stolen by Murray. And here comes Harris, leading the fast break. Pass to Jokic. On the wing, Harris, guarded by Harden. Clock at six. Here's Harris. Rockets with the rebound. Harden's got four rebounds in this game.
And you know what? He's just not on his game, no doubt about it. Their deficit isn't totally on him, but he has not been an asset for his team.
And the dunk by Grant.
Yeah, on his menu, dunking is one of the specialties. A fantastic jammer who really wrecks that rim.
Harden, add another basket to his impressive total. It's his ninth against 12 attempts.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
If it's working, keep working it. That's what I say. Keep the pressure on.
There's 21 seconds left now here in the second quarter. No luck. Rockets leading by 11. Right side, Westbrook. From beyond the arc. And again, it's the Rockets from deep.
Man, you got to admire how easily Westbrook takes over games. I mean, an offensive juggernaut who is tenacious when it comes to scoring.
Murray left side.
Oh, oh my goodness!
Before the horn!
How about that?
One eye on the rim, one eye on the clock. Nice job.
What was really impressive there, though, guys, was that he could have rushed it and panicked, and yet he kept his cool and splashed it.
James Harden getting it done for the Houston Rockets. He comes away with 11 points in the quarter and is showing no signs of fatigue. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks, Kevin. Russell, how confident are you that there's nobody that can stay in front of you?
Very confident. I have a lot of confidence in myself. I put a lot of work in the summertime. I'm very confident.
That is never a problem for you, Russ. Thanks very much. Back to you, Kevin.
Thanks so much, Dave, for the great interview. Don't go away, folks. We'll be back for the second half of basketball right after this.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Well, you will not find an empty seat here tonight. Welcome to our halftime show. Ernie Johnson, Kenny the Jet, Shaquille O'Neal. You looking for an empty seat?
Yeah.
You're sitting
in. It's only three of us.
And the seats are all full.
Okay. Oh, you meant in the arena.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Taking a look at the Rockets. Boy, have they ever started this series off on the right foot. They've thrown down the gauntlet here in game one with their intensity and effectiveness on both ends of the floor. Now, they've got a little bit of an intimidation factor going into the second half. What do you think, Shaq, about the first half we saw from the Rockets?
Let me tell you, in the first half, a number of defenders got stranded on Harden Island. He played with them like a cat with a mouse. Meow! And you know what happens to a mouse at the end, Ernie?
And over to Kenny. What did you think about Denver?
I thought they had a lack of intensity defensively. They gave up way too many threes. I mean, somebody needs to pull out the fire hose.
because this fire is out of control, and it certainly wasn't because of their defense.
And that's all we have for now. Tell the folks goodbye, Shaq. Tell the folks goodbye,
Kenny.
Goodbye. Go to Kevin Harlan.
NBA playoff round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. An exceptional performance so far from James Harden.
And with all the pressure he must have felt coming into this one, it didn't faze him one bit. Fantastic start.
Yeah, you know, I think he relishes the pressure, especially in a big game like this one. He really eats that stuff up.
And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. So on the floor for Houston, Harden and Gordon are out on the wing. Robert Covington out there with P.J. Tucker. And it's Westbrook in at the point. Down low, deflects the pass. Millsap with the steal. To the inside, and it's slammed in by Millsap.
Surveying the floor, Gary Harris recognizes when his teammates have open looks and gets it to him.
Now here's Westbrook outside Gordon. Harden finds Westbrook. Now Tucker. Six to shoot. Harden inside the three-point line. Denver grabs the miss. Millsap's got five rebounds tonight. Porter passes to Jokic. That one falls through. It's his sixth make from the floor this game. Now 6 for 10.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Now Westbrook over Murray. And it's Jokic with the rebound. Jokic has got his fourth rebound in this one. Here's Harris. Harden with the defensive effort. And it's Gordon with the ball. He brings it up for the Houston Rockets. They've led by as many as 14 points. Westbrook against Murray. Here's Tucker. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook. Westbrook's got his fifth assist in this one. The Nuggets trail by 10. Murray outside. Inside. Here's Jokic. Rebounded by Tucker. Tucker's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Harden has a wide open look. And another three for Houston.
And those aren't the type of three-point opportunities that you can allow in the NBA.
You're exactly right. I mean, those come back to bite you every time, just like it's biting them now.
Here's Murray. And no good that time. Great D that time from Westbrook. Harden's got room and misses it off the right side of the rim. For Denver, they've gone 2 of 5, shooting here in the third quarter. Pass to Murray. Gordon against Jokic. Passes it to Harris. Stolen by Harden. And it's Houston on the break. Harden's got the ball. Pulls up from the corner. Denver grabs the miss. Harris passes to Porter. Falls right in. He is 8 for 11 with that shot.
Well, you know, Porter can expect this. Defenses are going to try to be physical with him, try to get in his head.
For three, Westbrook connects from three-point range. Westbrook's got the lead up to 14 now for the Rockets.
Yeah, the D with very little pressure on their perimeter shooters. Three of the last five baskets they've allowed have been from beyond.
Stolen by Westbrook. Goes up, and Westbrook throws it down hard.
And you know Westbrook has an outstanding vertical. Once he gets to the launching pad, rim, beware.
Murray, the pass to Millsap. That one goes in. Millsap's got 7.
I like the play call. Very solid, making perfect use of the pick to get a great look.
For three, Westbrook. It's hauled in by Jokic. The Nuggets trail by 14. And Harden comes to help. Harris. And slam dunk by Harris.
You know, even though he's just 6'4", Harris can throw it down now. Don't sleep on this guy's bounce.
Now a timeout called by Houston. A different look for Denver. Mason Plumlee's checked in for Jokic. Will Barton comes in for Michael Porter. And Monte Morris subbed in for Jamal Murray. McLemore, the pass to House. Back to McLemore. Green, left side. Clock at six. Takes a shot at the elbow. Denver grabs the miss. Harris with it. Now defended by McLemore. From 15 feet away, that one misses. And it's Houston the other way. It's Rivers on the wing. Covered by Morris. Now here's McLemore outside. It's hauled in by the Nuggets. Millsap's got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one. Martin drives in. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Martin's got his second basket.
Just no resistance on the inside. That's their fifth consecutive make in the paint.
And Greg, those looks they're allowing are almost automatic.
The pass to Carroll. McLemore with the ball. He's got five. Another miss by Houston. A decent amount of time left as they try to find a way back into it.
Yeah, but it will be soon if they don't start cutting into this deficit.
Yeah, they're going to have a nice little run here.
Houston's gone 2-of-5 with the three-point shot since coming out of the break. Makes it off the glass. McLemore's got his third bucket of the night.
Yeah, taking it right into the teeth of the defense, and it's a defense that's starting to look frustrated.
Well, they should be. I mean, it has not been a good performance for them at that end of the floor.
And that one's good. Millsap.
And they are attacking the rim and getting great results.
And how? I mean, they're taking this defense to task, taking them to school. Every one of their last 10 points have come in the paint.
Back to McLemore. Pass to Rivers. Four on the shot clock. It's House outside. It's rebounded by Paul Millsap. Millsap's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Here's Morris. Softly drops in the floater. Morris has got 8.
Well, they're getting stops, and they're attacking on the offensive end.
You know, it's taken a big run, but they were able to get back into this one. Very impressive. No quitting these guys.
And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. And a look at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for Denver.
From mid-range, it's been a very nice game for them. I mean, they've been finding the bottom of the net a lot.
Yeah, but don't forget Shoot about two. Their points in the paint, because those have been big.
That free throw good for McLemore. Jeremy Grant, he's checked in for Gary Harris. He's off on the second. And it's the Nuggets ball. They're on a 12-3 run. And the basket is good. Got it to go through on the contact. So a free throw coming up. A great opportunity for a three-point play. And a look now at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for Houston.
And they've made the long range look like a layup at times in this one, guys.
They haven't wasted time getting the ball up the court tonight either, and it's resulted in a lot of fast break points.
That free throw good from Barton.
You know, one of the things that's fun to watch, guys, is the evolution of a player, and Barton has really evolved into a solid player. Even though he was a second-round pick, he's come a long way.
Pass to House. Back to McLemore. He kicks to Rivers. Houston moving it around. Here's House. He can't hit that time. Good work defensively by Millsap. The Nuggets trail by four. To the middle. Here's Grant. Rockets with the rebound. Carroll's got five rebounds tonight. In the corner, it's McLemore. Here's Green. And that one goes, feeding him with the lead pass.
And at the offensive end, he's done about as much as they could have hoped for today.
Morris looking over the floor. Dishes to Barton. Back to Morris. Got a piece of it. It's stolen by McLemore. Kicks it to Rivers. Passes it to Green. And it's sent back by Plumlee. Down low, here's Grant, and he banks in the layup. Grant's got his second basket of the night.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. Five buckets in a row from the paint.
And on the flip side, Greg, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior. They've got to offer more resistance here.
Now a timeout called by Houston.
And the lack of rim protection, top of the list.
Yeah, you know, just look at the numbers, guys. I mean, they are being taken to the woodshed in the paint.
Check in for Denver. Murray comes in for Paul Millsap. P.J. Tucker, he's checked in for Houston. Russell Westbrook comes in for Damari Carroll. Nuggets on D. And here's Westbrook. 25 points in the game. And the foul on Jamal Murray. That's his first foul. Outside Westbrook. It's good from about 19 feet. Westbrook's got 7 points here in this quarter. On offense, here are the Nuggets. They're on a 17-7 run. Barton outside. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
You know, Barton is a sinewy, mobile guard. I mean, he's tough to defend without fouling because of how slick and slippery he is.
This is his second trip to the free throw line. That free throw missing. And the second free throw, good. Houston leading by five. Here's Westbrook. He's got 27. Takes a three. Hits it from three-point range. Westbrook's got a pair of threes now here in the third for the Rockets.
And he has just been in a flow offensively. Terrific game. He has been the X factor.
Murray, good.
Again and again, they're dissecting the defense and creating those high-percentage looks from inside.
And even under pressure in close, I think they've still done a good job maintaining concentration and converting the opportunities.
Oh, he just punches that one down with a fury.
And he rubs it in a little deeper with the hanging finish.
Guys, they're not backing off at all, are they?
Stolen by Rivers. To the paint. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist. And now it's a 10-point Houston lead. Murray, the pass to Grant. Down low. Here's Vonleh. Count the bucket, and he's got a free throw coming up as well.
Nice job hitting him right in stride. Excellent play.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight for the Rockets. Eric Gordon, he's checked in for McLemore. And James Harden has subbed in for Austin Rivers. And the free throw, no good. Rockets leading by eight. Here's Harden. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
I really appreciate how Harden handles contact, staying in control of his body, and tremendous balance.
Houston shooting their seventh free throw attempt here. Throw good, James Harden. 1:33 left to play in the third. Murray against Harden. Murray kicks to Vonleh. Rockets with the rebound.
And that is a textbook example of how to defend your rim.
And you know, guys, I love his fight and grit on the interior. I mean, he never lets a shot go uncontested.
There's the feed to Barton. And Barton throws it down.
Barton is athletic and has great vertical, so he's terrific at throwing it down when he gets close to the basket.
Here's Westbrook. Rockets have gone 5 of 7 from the free throw line in the game.
Shooting two.
First one falls for.
And Russell Westbrook is as explosive a guard as we've seen in the history of the game. An incredibly gifted scorer who can also punch it on you.
Jokic, he's checked in for the Nuggets. Michael Porter comes in for Morris. And a switch here also for Houston. Covington's checked in. And so he hits both. And so it's Barton bringing it up for Denver. 11-point game. There's the pass to Jokic. To the inside. And the dunk by Grant.
Hey, when you look at Jokic, forget about calling him a good passing big man. He's a great passer, period.
Outside Westbrook. feeds it to Tucker. And stolen by Barton. And they're on the break. Shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds.
Fantastic ball movement. They're picking them apart with their passing.
Purposeful passing it is, partner. Their last 10 points have all come off assists.
Harden draws the double. Shot by Gordon, wide open. Off target with his three. Porter against Gordon. Porter kicks to Barton. Two on the clock. And the layup is up and in. And now it's only a 5-point Rocket lead.
You know, Barton's an improving ball handler, and because of that, he's got more moves now that he can choose from when he's going off the bounce.
Well, it's been an exciting game. Plenty of offense as we head to the fourth quarter. Rockets ahead, up by 5. And we're coming back in just a moment. Get ready for the fourth quarter of action when we return. Let's hear what Mike D'Antoni was going over with his team moments ago.
Rebound, the loose ball. We got to get him. We got to get him. Let's go. Let's go. Got to want a little bit more.
Greg, you can tell by his voice he wants his guys to give everything they've got right now.
No doubt, especially on the backboard. For them to secure this win, that needs to happen.
Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. Grant down low with Jokic. Murray out there with Will Barton. And it's Porter in at the small forward. That's the group on the floor for Denver.
Nicely done. They continue to attack inside, and that's 10 points in a row in the paint.
If you can't stop it, here it comes. I'm right at you.
Love the attitude of Westbrook. Continues to improve at running the offense and finding ways to create opportunities for his teammates.
Jokic passes to Murray. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. Jokic has got 5 assists tonight.
And you want him taking big shots for you in big moments. That one was as easy as it gets.
Well, you don't want to give him any open shots at this stage. Never mind a layup. Come on now. My goodness.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
I certainly do. You know, I like to see guys do their work inside. Their rebounding has been excellent, and that's always important in a close game.
The first one falls. No good on the second, so he hits 1 of 2.
Yeah, being down 2 points instead of 1 thanks to the free throw miss makes getting a stop here absolutely critical.
Gordon kicks to Covington. Puts up a 3. Porter pulls it in. Nuggets have gone 2 of 4 from the field since we started the final quarter of play. The Nuggets with another miss.
We know how good a shooter he is. It's frustrating for him when he's not able to knock down that kind of wide open look.
Westbrook, no good.
And the activity he shows around the rim is why he is such a respected defender.
And you know what? He's not going to give up an easy finish at the rim. I mean, that's just against his constitution.
Rockets have gone 1 of 4 since the end of the third quarter. Game moves along. 2 minutes gone here in the fourth. He drains the turnaround jump shot. Westbrook's got 36.
Only the one made basket in the fourth. He hasn't provided them with a whole lot offensively.
Westbrook against Jokic. Pass to Murray. He kicks to Porter. The Nuggets moving the ball around. Pass to Murray. Shot clock at 5. Tries from 10. That one, no good. Good D by Covington. Harden draws the double. A on the wing, Eric Gordon. Here's Tucker. Ball's knocked loose and stolen by Barton. Here's Porter. Here's Jokic. And he lays it straight in. Jokic has got it all tied up now for Denver.
Not a lot of resistance on the inside, and they're taking full advantage.
Greg, the play in the paint has gone almost entirely all their way.
Denver's gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. Porter dishes to Murray. Passes to Jokic. Now here's Murray. Right wing to take the lead. He hits the back iron and sinks the shot. And that's now 18 points for Jokic.
Hard to imagine them losing this game if they can keep shooting like that.
Not many empty trips for this group. It seems everything's falling for them this half.
And the basket by Gordon.
Timeout.
And perimeter scoring, I have to imagine it was a topic of discussion at halftime.
Certainly. I mean, they saw a weakness in the perimeter defense and took advantage of it.
Denver calls timeout. The Nuggets. Paul Millsap's checked in for Grant, and Harris subbed in for Barton. Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Hey, guys, well, Mike Malone talked to his team during that last timeout. He warned them they've got to get back in transition. He said they've given up way too many fast break points, and he said we have to slow the pace of the game down and force them into taking some tough shots. Kevin?
Murray with it, and it's Harden picking him up. Murray, no good. Houston in the lead. Covington in the corner and stolen by Murray. To the middle, here's Porter. Basket is good, the assist from Harris. 23 points for Michael Porter.
And we are seeing the makings of a masterpiece here, guys, from Porter. A threat to score from anywhere within the half court.
There's Gordon with the three, and again it's the Rockets from deep.
Yeah, that's two straight three-pointers they've allowed.
Now the pass to Harris. Inside, it's deflected. Westbrook with the steal. Gordon finds Harden. And the jam by Harden.
And you know, Harden's exceptional, Kevin, at getting out on the break in transition. I mean, running exactly the right path and getting it done.
Pass to Porter. Yes, and the foul. That one's on Eric Gordon.
Yeah, nothing too fancy, just getting the job done when they need to make every possession count.
Throw good, Porter. Now here's Westbrook. Outside Gordon. Beyond the arc. And it's Denver with the rebound. Millsap's got 11 rebounds in the game. On the wing, Porter. Guarded by Tucker. Here's Jokic. And again, it's Denver.
Boy, you got to like how locked in Jokic is on offense now. His confidence is sky high, and he believes he can score on anybody, anytime.
Westbrook passes to Gordon. Al Harden, guarded by Porter. High, arcing shot. That shot is off. Good defense by Jokic. Guy is a potent offense right now.
You know what, guys? And they're playing with a certain amount of assuredness in their game. That type of confidence is what leads teams to having success.
Harden draws the double. Here's Covington, and down it goes, jamming that one home.
You know, in addition to being a fantastic shooter, Covington is also an incredible athlete, somebody who looks to drop the hammer when he's free near the hoop.
Murray, the pass to Jokic. Murray against Harden, and Murray, here we go. Sweet little floater. Murray's got four this quarter.
Nice to see Murray take it strong to the rack. Pretty good finisher he is inside.
Outside Westbrook. Off the mark there with the three-point shot.
He's having a tough quarter scoring the basketball and able to help them close this gap.
Porter finds Millsap. He gets it in there. And it's a five-point Denver lead.
Superb concentration that time from Millsap, the veteran just able to overpower the defense on these tough finishes.
And it's Harden with the ball for Houston. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Harden draws the double. Covington wide open. He fires. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. Harden's got three assists in the game. The Nuggets leading by three. Harris outside. Murray against Harden. Murray, the pass to Jokic. Hangs. Murray, good. Murray's got 25 points in the game.
And this has been a great job of just getting into the middle of that defense and really scoring effectively from the paint. Yeah, he hasn't had much luck getting shots to fall here. Just 2 of 7 down the stretch.
Pass to Millsap. Porter against Gordon. Outside Porter. Baseline jumper. Westbrook pulls it in. Westbrook's got his sixth rebound on the night. That misses. Had a chance to tie it there. Harris against Harden. And it's Harris off the drive. Yep, it counts. And the Nuggets lead by four.
Harris, a decent ball handler, continues to work at improving that part of his game.
Harden against Harris. Basket counts. 33 points for James Harden. Denver's gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. Here's Porter, and the layup's good off the glass.
You know, throughout this quarter, guys, they've had no answer for him defensively, and he's been absolutely relentless.
Rockets trail by four. Westbrook kicks it to Tucker. Off target from outside.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
To the paint. Here's Jokic. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. 22 points for him.
And defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down the middle.
Yeah, and they're really getting pummeled on points in the paint here.
It's Harden with the drive. Second chance effort. And he lays it up and in.
Timeout.
Harden's got 35 in the game.
How good is that? Harden commanding the ball in these moments. Love stepping up at crucial times.
Denver calls to And now let's present our Jordan player of the game, Nikola Jokic.
And as you'd expect, he's done most of his damage in that low block. I mean, that was the game plan, to get it to him in the paint and just let him go to work. And boy, has the big fella delivered. He has just killed them down low.
Here's Harris. Pass to Millsap. Barton right side. Deep two from Murray. And he nails that one right through the net. Murray's got the lead up to six now for the Nuggets.
Leaving folks open around Barton is a no-no. He'll torch you whenever you do that.
Timeout call, the Rockets. Gets trailed by six. Harden outside. Puts it up from 12. And it goes down 2 points. Harden's got 37.
And, you know, if you give Harden daylight to shoot from the mid-range, he'll take it. Can't give him any room, mid-range or three, but mostly mid-range.
And there's the pass to Jokic. Back to Harris for three. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. And 12 points for Gary Harris.
He's really a dangerous perimeter shooter. Harris is great at cashing in from this spot on the floor.
Westbrook finds Covington, and he gets the bucket.
Man, I tell you what, you just really got to admire and respect the fearlessness of Covington. Never backs away from taking a crucial shot.
Murray, the pass to Jokic. Murray against Westbrook. Pass to Jokic. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
Well, I love how crafty Jokic is. You know, he basically baits defenders into committing the foul once he gets deep position. Jokic.
Two shots. So the first one drops, and that increases their lead to six.
Nikola Jokic is really a jack-of-all-trades kind of player. This big fella has multiple skills, and there's not much he doesn't do well.
So he gets them both, and it's a seven-point game.
You know, important for him to come through at the line there because they want to expand that lead.
Down low, here's Westbrook. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. 41 points for Russell Westbrook.
And that's right in his wheelhouse, looking to make an impact when it counts.
You know, they want the ball in his hands here because they trust him to hit all the big shots.
Barton, wide open, he fires, busts the J after the cagey pass fake.
And I want to see more of that from him. I mean, he's been passing up on his shot more than usual, even though he's hitting the ones that he takes.
Westbrook with it, now guarded by Murray. There's the lob to the hoop, and Barton throws it down.
And credit the whole team. It was a focused, concerted effort to put this one away.
Yeah, what a time to put the hammer down. Any hope of a comeback? Diminished.
Offensive rebound.
And it's still a rare sight to see rebound numbers like the ones he's had tonight.
Boy, he has put in some major work. He's earning his pay, for sure.
And you can sense that these fans, these players, they are ready to celebrate.
And I think they can start that celebration right now. I mean, what a terrific team victory.
Now, Jokic. So the Nuggets win it. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum so critical. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game two.
It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thank you, Kevin. Mason, your game has expanded some. And what has that process been like?
You know, you just learn something new every game. You have to study your opponent and see what's going to be open. But some of the constants have to be rebounding, defense, bringing energy in. And that's always going to get you a little bit.
Well, you had the whole package tonight, Mason. Thanks. Kevin, back to you.
All right, David. Great job. Thanks so much. Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us for the first round of the Western Conference playoffs. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. We'll see you later.